Arguments in the Jeremy Christian trial are expected to begin tomorrow. Christian is accused of killing two people on a MAX train in 2017. He has pleaded not guilty to the charges. After closing arguments, jury deliberations will begin. You can find more information on this case along with our Coin 6 podcast, which takes a look at why Christian's life may have been falling apart in the hours before the deadly attack.